guys, this is your host, La Chocolate Box. They say that everything good comes in fives, and guess what? The Urban Action Showcase and Expo is celebrating its fifth anniversary this year. And you know what they say about number five? It is always the best. So this year, we're actually celebrating the 20th anniversary of the cult classic Spawn with Michael Jai White. We're also celebrating the 40th anniversary of my personal fave, Five Deadly Venoms. So if you are an old school kung fu or martial arts fan from the 70s, this is the year that you need to be here. We are doing it so big at AMC Theaters Times Square. I can't wait to tell you some more about that, but guess what? We have some special guests that we're gonna interview tonight, and it's gonna be amazing. We'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm here with Felix Cortez. Now tell us what brings you out this evening.
Well, we're here because we're having our movie, The King's Blade, that's being featured tomorrow.
Okay.
And it's a collaboration between USA and Russia. And these are my associates from Russia, Alex and Yuri.
Wow, Alex and Yuri flew in from Russia for this?
From Russia for this event. Yes, absolutely.
I'm so honored to be standing here with you right now. What is the name of your production company?
Global Action Group.
Okay.
And it's based out of Ekaterinburg, Russia.
Global Action Group, Russia. Yo, I can't even. At the Urban Action Showcase, I can't. So tell us a bit about the film.
Well, the film is an action documentary, and it's about a Filipino martial artist and two young men, myself and Alexander, maybe not so young, but two men, in search of the legendary King's Blade.
Okay.
Right, and it's a relic that we're searching for because it's supposed to give you like powers for like knowledge and the art of the Filipino martial arts.
Oh, now that sounds really interesting. That really does. Now, I can't wait. I can't wait to see it. I love martial arts. You guys coming in from Russia is such, that's so amazing. Thank you so much. Now, Felix,
yes.
You're a production company. If someone wanted to kind of look you up, where can they find you?
They can contact us through my tuhanfelix@aol.com.
Okay.
And also Modern RU is Facebook. Alexander Pisarkin on Facebook.
Okay. Yes. All right. Once again, this is your host, La Chocolate Box, and we'll be right back. Hey, guys, this is your host, La Chocolate Box, and we're here at the fifth anniversary Urban Action Showcase and Expo, and I'm standing next to Mr. Robert Goldman. Mr. Goldman, okay, so tell us your title and what brings you out tonight.
Well, I've done some movie producing. I'm a former world champion athlete, 20 world records.
Okay.
I'm also a chief doctor for the sport of bodybuilding worldwide, and I'm chairman of the International Medical Commission, and now just getting involved in helping to fund some movies and even do a little acting as a martial artist, which is good fun.
Okay, you came out to support the UASC this year?
Absolutely, and Matrix does a great job, and I was just in China just last week, and I scooted through to make sure I made it. It's also Michael Jai White's birthday tonight.
Yes, it is.
So I gave Michael a call. I spoke to him the other day, and so it'd be great to see him and his lovely wife, Gillian, tonight.
Okay. All right. So, Mr. Goldman, I guess if someone kind of wanted to check out your work, where can they find you on social media?
DrBobGoldman.com. It will have all the different stuff on it.
Dr. Bob Goldman, right?
BobGoldman.com, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Dr. Bob. I think I'm friends with you on Facebook.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Yes, yes. So once again, this is your host, La Chocolate Box. I'm here with Dr. Bob Goldman. I feel special. Fifth anniversary Urban Action Showcase and Expo, and we'll be right back. Hey, guys, this is your host, La Chocolate Box, and we're here at the fifth anniversary Urban Action Showcase and Expo. And wow, this very tall drink of water is a filmmaker. Now tell the audience, an actor, I know, you're very tall drink of water. Very, very, very stylish. You're an actor, right?
Indeed, yeah. My name's Stu Bennett. I'm here promoting a film called Vengeance. I'm leading the film. It's showing here. It's actually the global premiere of it. So very excited for that. It's a film about me I play a character called John Gold, who is there to seek vengeance on the fact that his best friend was murdered. So I'm essentially going out and getting involved in a bunch of fights, a bunch of shootouts, car chases, that kind of thing. So very high octane thrills and spills and a lot of fun. So make sure you check it out.
Right, and it's all action. So I'm catching a little bit of an accent. Where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from England. I've lived in the US for 10 years. I've actually just moved to New York. So yeah, pretty excited to be in the city.
Okay, Stu. Well, if someone wanted to kind of look you up or look up your work, social media, do you have an Instagram? Do you have a website? Where can they find you?
Yeah, the easiest way to get me is on my Twitter, which is at Stu Bennett, S-T-U-B-E-N-N-E-T-T, or on my Instagram, which I think is Stu Bennett Official. I think, don't quote me on that though. They're both verified, so whichever's the verified one, there's a couple of fan accounts, so track it down.
Alrighty. Well, once again, this is La Chocolate Box. We're here, 5th anniversary Urban Action Showcase and Expo, and we'll be looking for that movie tomorrow.
Whoa.